In the summer, the sun shines brightly above the University of Alaska Museum of the North. From Earth, we see the sun as a bright ball of yellow light. Pictures taken from space show us what the sun looks like up close. NASA describes the sun as a yellow dwarf star, a hot ball of glowing gases at the heart of our solar system. The sun is made of the gases hydrogen and helium, and it is extremely hot. It is much too hot to live on the sun, but the sun makes life on Earth possible. Would you like to make a fiery hot sun catcher to hang on a window? You will need crayons. Choose bright, warm colors. Peel off the paper. Next, shave the crayons. A cheese grater, vegetable peeler, or a pencil sharpener will all work. Remember that these tools are sharp, so be sure to check with an adult first. Protect the ironing board with an old cloth, then place a sheet of wax paper on the cloth. Add the crayon shavings, another sheet of wax paper, and another piece of old cloth. Next, your grown-up should press the hot iron on top for a few seconds to melt the crayon shavings inside the wax paper. Remove the cloth and allow the wax to cool. While the wax cools, make sun rays for your son. Use scissors to shape your sun and glue it to the back of your sun rays. Hold your sun catcher up to the light. It definitely looks like a hot ball of glowing gases. I hope you have enjoyed this museum minute.